that it's going to be the first half. Hard no matter what. No matter what goal you play in the playoffs. But we're going to keep doing the same thing. Yeah, I don't think we're surprised, but we're definitely grateful for getting, you know, having some off the
goal. How big was it tonight, having that front line come out and then you getting involved there? The big guys really just getting in the action.
Yeah, well, I think the Verbi setting up Marty, that's a huge goal that Jackal giving us. Getting us going again after the beginning of the then when they answered back. So that was huge. Once we kind of got some momentum going, Heisey's goal was big. The way Bods is playing, it's funny, you go through a whole line now, they're big guys, but I really think the best line is Chip Lanks and the group. They were unbelievable, of course, and they didn't end up with a goal.
You've managed to put a lot of points on that goal, the guy.